Supervised learning is one of the many ways machine learning algorithms learn. It learns a function that maps an input to an output based on example input-output pairs. It infers a function from labeled training data consisting of a set of training examples. In supervised learning, each example is a pair consisting of an input object, typically a vector, and a desired output value, also called the supervisory signal. This is the most accurate way to train a machine learning model at the moment. But it requires a lot of annotated data for its training, which is frequently really difficult to get. It is mostly used for regression and classification problems. The problem of this method consists in generalizing to new, unseen data. So the model does not only succeed on the data seen in its training. Both the lack of data and the generalization problem pushed the development of other types of learning methods, like semi-supervised learning, which we will see in the next video.